It's like it followed someone. Don't get lost on your way home. I know where I live. No, seriously. Go home and get ready. All right. Jeez. Yeah, if this was like, what's it called? Shit, what's that movie? Final Destination. If this was a Final Destination movie, that totally would have fell on us. Beatrice Sotelo.
Nah, if this was Final Destination, you would have definitely died in that hole.
No, that's true. Final Destination, the movie where you die from Rube Goldberg devices.
Jeez.
That's pretty much what it is. It's like, the shit that kills you in those movies are practically borderline like Looney Tune contraptions. Or Wile E. Coyote contraptions. Hey, May. What? I was just stopping by to see how you're doing. Why? After the other night, I mean. Why wouldn't I be fine? May, a lot of things are happening around here. Sometimes in town, sometimes out by the tracks. Sometimes up in the hills. What? It's my job to make sure folks like you never see something like what you saw the other night. You're not doing a very good job of it, or folks like you. I'm gonna go with folks.
It's a tough one.
You're a kid, May, and you're naive. And in your own stupid way, that's beautiful. But the world isn't. And the world isn't out there somewhere. It's here. Alright, are you gonna arrest me or something? Because I have a party to go to. Watch yourself, May. I'd really hate to see something happen to you. And being in the wrong place at the wrong time is all it takes. That's all I'm saying. That's ominous. Good night, May.
There is seriously some shit going on in this town no one's telling you about.
Yeah, no kidding. Tonight, Aunt Mall Cop is playing to kill me. Angus.
Final Destination equals death as a serial killer. Yeah, pretty much.
Hey, Nethafal. Hey, sweetie. Look who's home. Wow, both my parents together. Hey, the parents. I made tacos. Excuse me. We made tacos. Tacos. You want tacos? I want tacos every day, all day. I'm gonna go with that.
Damn straight I want tacos!
Family that tacos together, rockos together. Honey, no. What? I'm so angry right now. You all turned against me! May, honey, do you want sour cream on your taco? Oh god, no.
No!
I want everything. Oh god, no, no. I hate sour cream. Ew.
No! Only time sour cream is good is in ranch dressing and sour cream and onion chips.
It's go time. I should probably make sure I don't look like a cave beast. Oh. Did I finally get to change my clothes? Looking alright. God, this shirt really insinuates my roundness, doesn't it? I have the worst face. I have a nightmare face. I'm gonna say I have the worst face, nightmare face. Jeez, what a mess. My big dumb eyes, my nightmare eyes, my messed up ear, my nightmare ear. Nightmare Eyes would be an excellent horror movie name. You'll see the nightmare eyes outside your window. And you'll know. You can
God,
do this
that's
to people
creepy.
like you. People clearly don't like you, or you don't like people clearly.
I think it's more the latter.
Me too. Just because that online test said that your best chance at being happy is a situation where everyone already likes you, but you mostly leave, but they mostly leave you alone, except when you're delivering food to you, when they're delivering food to you. That doesn't mean you can hide in your room and wait for that to happen.
Yes, it does.
That's how hermits are made, May, and they die alone in the middle of winter, waiting for pizza from friends that don't want to see. Who cares if Cole is there? Oh, jerk. It's probably up at school or whatever. Prom was a mistake in 10 different ways. Going with the latter.
I get the distinct feeling that the person you put in the hospital was Cole.
That dress. That picture under the doorway flower thing. Less slow dancing than slow standing. Careful untouching. But careful non-touching. No smooches. I'm so glad I'm not a teenager anymore. My breath tastes like tacos. This is a disaster. Alright. What are you gonna say? You're a smooth talker. You're a smoothie. Hi, I'm May. How's it going? Or, oh, hey, I'm May. What's your name? Oh, hi, I'm May. Dropped out of college earlier this week. I'm going with that one. And now I'm in the woods. Drinking! Jeez, this is another road to hermitdom. This is hopeless. Wheel me out to the curb for garbage day. Oh, geez, they'll be here any minute. Good luck, kid. I don't need luck. I make my own luck. With a luck machine. The party. Hey, May, I think Cole might be there tonight. Hey, May, I think Cole might be there tonight! Yeah, I know. Geez, sorry! I don't care if he's there.
Might not be. Wait, he might not.
Damn it, you read Angus's lines. I keep going into...
He might not be.
Well, let's hope we're... Hope so or not. I don't even know what we're talking about. Man, Colt went out in junior high. In their junior year. Yeah, and it didn't work out. So let's stop talking about it. Let's. Ugh. That was awful. I hate beer. I can't remember the last time I drank beer. It's not a delicious drink at all.
Oh, it isn't.
It depends. You have to get the good beer. I don't know if I should have another drink right now. You have to buy good beer. Unfortunately, most people buy cheap beer, especially for parties, so. Oh god, it's...
Man, Awesome Possum really let himself go. I guess he gives no fucks about the environment anymore.
Yeah, no kidding. Oh, okay, so that's what that's... Hey, dudes. You did see Cole's here. Oh, God.
You okay?
Yeah, totally fine.
You gotta talk to him?
No.
Probably a good idea.
I mean, you did write that song. What was it called?
Go Get Dead, Angel Face.
We don't talk about go get dead angel face. Erk. It's just dead in there, like it's no big deal.
That jerk!
Totally.
You know what? I'm not gonna stand by and let him stand by while my night gets ruined.
Yeah!
I'm gonna go over there and I'm gonna talk to Colt.
Ruin your own evening.
If anyone's gonna ruin your night, me! It should ruin you!
Thanks, guys. Can you guys believe this dude playing guitar?
Yep, playing the douchebag hits!
I like this song. Is this a douchebag song?
Nah, don't worry, big guy.
This is a douchebag like... There is a douchebag like this at every party.
You have no idea, Greg. Back in school, you'd always have some frat boy hanging out on the lawn, trying to look all sensitive.
Why is this a douchebag song?
Oh, I think we hurt Angus's feelings.
I didn't mean to, Angus. We like you. Where's Bubsy to join this party?
Oh god, it's... Maybe I need another drink. Am I gonna get blasted? Sigh. I guess beer is one of those horrible things adults do. Like taxes and having babies. Yo. What? You're kinda grouchy, did you know that? No, I didn't. Rude? How long are you planning on staying? May, we just got here 10 minutes ago. Oh. How many beers have you had? 2? Pace it out, May, you're tiny. Well, at least she does seem to care.
Yeah. I just think we crossed the line on a sensitive subject that night.
Yeah. Hey. May. Oh, God. I don't know what voice to do for him.
May, is that you? Wow, how are you?
Well, earlier this week I dropped out of school. And now I'm drinking in the woods.
Wow, okay!
What the hell is your problem?
What?
Be cool, May. Go get a drink and be cool. Oh, I don't like where this is going.
She's gonna get drunk.
So drunk. Screw it. I'm doing 2 beers. I'm doing beer. I still taste tacos. Okay. What? Nothing. I know if I can do this. Hey, Greg.
Whoa, dude, are you okay?
Hey, Greg, did you know I think you and Angie...
Angie?
...are so cute.
I did know that, dude.
Well, good. Hey, Angie, my dad knows your dad. They used to work together in the 80s.
Okay.
He used to hang out with your... at the bar with your daddy.
Dude! Don't even say daddy again. Psst.
What?
My dad had to stop drinking because he was a danger to me and my mom.
I don't think that's something you should be laughing about.
Dude.
Okay, May. You're not allowed to drink anymore. Ever. Okay, May, I'm a little worried about you.
Well, I'm having a great time here in the woods, okay?
I went into Greg's voice for that.
Greg, don't you think May should maybe sit down?
Yeah, dude, you should sit. Dude, sit down and by the fire and chill, okay?
Yeah, she definitely needs to get the hell out of here.
Oh.
Hey, May.
Hey!
Sorry.
Hey, Coleo!
I haven't heard that in forever.
It's been like 3 years. That is not long at all.
Well, good to see you. Just back for a couple days from school and...
Shut up already!
What?
We never even kissed.
Didn't we?
No.
I'm sorry?
I don't even care. Grow out the video stores all like, whoa, whoa, cool boys. And you're a cute boy, Cole.
Oh, thanks, man.
But I hate cute people. Cute is the worst.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go.
And it's not my fault. I'm a total trash fire. I got nightmare eyes. And the last thing I see is my eyes outside the window. And then I stab you with my knife. Stab, stab, stab. Boom, dead. And the police get there, you'll all nightmare eyes. New nickname. So don't F with me, kid.
Okay, May, you're threatening people now. May, I think you need to
F college. Yeah. All those rich people, rich kids and hot people are writing sex and having papers with each other.
Close enough.
And that damn statue pointing at me every day. Supposed to be the founder, but just shapes. I am a total trash mammal, and nothing is ever going to work out. We never had a chance here, but I can't go anywhere else. I'm home again, and I can do something besides sleep and cry alone. Because things aren't just things here, you know? Oh, God. I'm so sick to death. Does that make sense, Coleo?
Hey, I'm so sorry. Didn't mean to upset you. I think you're really great.
Home again! Whoa! Whack!
Whoa! I only had like some tacos. I only had like 3 beers.
She's a total lightweight.
If you puke in my car, so help me. I owe you an apology, Bia. Or I really am quite embarrassed.
I owe you an apology.
I'm sorry, I don't even know what happened. You got sloppy ass drunk after what? 3 cups of watered down beer? Remember when we used to be best friends? I remember when we hung out as kids. I'm going to go with, I remember when we hung out as kids. I remember when we were like, Biz Brensby. Remember you used to call me Mayday, and I called you BB. Oh, you mean when we were like 10? No, I don't. Remember when we were in Scouts together, and we got that turtle? Yeah, Boxy the turtle. He died. Why are you so mean to me? Or I feel like you're mad at me all the time. Why? I'm gonna go with the latter one.
Yeah.
Why are you so mad at Ty all the time? Man, if I puke in here, your parents are gonna be so mad at me. Tell your mom I'm sorry, okay? She's so nice. God damn it, May. What? My mother's dead. What? She died of cancer, senior year.
Oh, no, she was so nice. Baby, are you okay?
How do you not know this? Did you forget about my dead mom? This was a terrible lapse of memory, Bea. I'm so sorry. Or I'm mortified by my behavior. I am so sorry. I'm mortified by my behavior. I'm gonna go with that.
Okay.
B, I'm acting like a jerk. Are you mad at me? What happened to you? You used to be smart. You used to be cool. You used to be worth talking to. Why did you even come back? Oh, did college not work out for you? Was it inconvenient? Were you not in the mood? I would have killed for that. I still would. I'd kick you out of this moving car right now if it meant I could go to college. We're here. Get the hell out of my car. Oh, God. Let me help you in. There you go. I'm sorry, Bea. I'm a mess. You know, whatever. It's not your fault. You're just a kid. I'm older than you 2 months. Yeah, well, I stayed here and got older. Well, you went and stayed the same. Sigh. Good night, Mayday. Oh, I seem to be dreaming about something. Oh, I guess this isn't a dream, or might be a dream. GTA 3 and some shit.
Killsburg.
Got me. Very cathartic. I'm sure nothing will go wrong for me doing this.
take that drink.
I don't know. I've called it now that when you wake up, this is going to have happened.
Fuck you, job. Fuck you, tech support. I don't have to fucking talk to your stupid-ass customers.
They can't even figure out how to delete an icon off their damn desktop.
The sad thing is that's a true story.
Yes, I know. Tell me about it.
Or I had a doctor who doesn't know what an exclamation point is. This guy is doing surgery on people, and he doesn't know what an exclamation point is.
That'd help if your name was an exclamation point, you would end.
Oh, shit. I didn't break these two? I ain't done. I'm getting 100%. 100% vandalizing, that's me.
Ain't vandalizing until you've done and broken everything.
Everything. Every little thing. Every time I hit those, like, it's like a flash. Oh, dude, I can kind of levitate if I keep doing it. Didn't mean to jump down. Part 2, Weird Autumn. Well, that was a weird one. I feel awful. Probably look awful. Ugh. Gonna burn this room down with me in it. Live out my remaining days as a shrieking ghost. Yep. Thought, become a fire ghost and yell at people. Hey. Sorry about last night. Hope you're feeling okay. Yep. I'm at the Picksacks all day, if you want to stop by.
Hey, dude! You okay? Last night was pee and tins. Pia said you're okay. I'm at the Snack Falcon all day.
Come by if you're not dead. Sincerely, Gregory. P.S. Band Jam Leader, OMG, the end. Alright. Unfortunately, I do have other things I need to do, so I'm going to stop the stream here. But we're definitely, I think we're definitely coming back to this game. Like, next week, I'm going to play more of this. So.
Sounds good to me.
So, I hope y'all are, this might be the first, like, long playthrough I do since Undertale. So, I hope you guys are ready for more of this next week. Until then, see ya!
Take it easy, people.